from the Springer Opera House, and a good friend of mine has helped a lot in the comedy, and Columbus definitely has that. His name is James Etchison. And I am a loud snorer. I snore very loudly, and I didn't know about it, because I was asleep during. But my wife let me know about it in a big way. She said, "You are snoring so loud. Do something about your snoring. You're gonna die. Do something about your snoring. I'm gonna go sleep in the other bedroom. You do something about your snoring." Until finally I had enough. I ended up spending $700 on this divorce.
There was a homeless man sitting outside the restaurant. I could tell that he was really down his luck. So I dropped him a buck in his tin, and I said, "God bless you, man."
Jack Hardy's here, he's a good friend.
Hey, see, Joe, I can do covers too. So my ex started dating my friend recently, but I don't like to think of it like that. I like to think of it as we're co-parenting him, you know? And I get him on the weekends and I give him all the Yu-Gi-Oh cards he likes. He likes me better.